Hey guys, Waken Gaming here again. Today we're going to be doing something slightly different. Today I'm going to show you guys how to update your Kali Linux machine and how to download and install a program called ZenMap, which is basically just a graphical interface for Nmap, but it'll make us reading the information a little bit easier. So first you're going to want to come over here to nmap.org/downloads, and I'll leave this link in the description. You can come over here to this page and scroll down until you find Linux RPM sources and binaries and optional ZenMap GUI. Download this. It's ZenMap 7.80-1 and click that. It will download. I already have it. So CD over to where it downloaded, which should be your downloads most likely. Well, LS, and you can see it here. And now we have to install a package called Alien. So you sudo apt get install and then Alien. I already have it, so mine's gonna go pretty quickly, but you'll probably have to pause your video while that gets installed. And now we'll type the command alien and then ZenMap -78 whatever and press enter. And this is going to change this RPM into a .deb, and then we'll do the command dpkg-i and then the zenmap.deb. We'll press enter and that will install that for us. And now if we type in ZenMap, we get this nice graphical interface, and we can scan targets from here, and it'll give us all of our ports, services, things like that, in a much easier to use, much easier to read, I guess, format. It's the same to use it as it is to use Nmap. It just gives it to us in a prettier format, I guess. So now I'll teach you guys how to update. So you want to type in apt, sudo apt get update, and that will update your source packages. And then apt get upgrade, and then -y, which will say yes to installing all the packages rather than you having to manually do it. So we'll press that, and I just recently did that, so it's not going to really update anything for me, but yours will take a long time most likely. And then you'll apt get clean and then apt get purge, and that will basically remove any of the old packages that are no longer needed. And now you have a fresh, up-to-date Kali Linux. So it updated all of your tools, basically all of the packages that you have, and you got Nmap installed. And this is just like a little tiny video that I wanted to go ahead and throw out for all of you guys, so that way you could keep all of your tools and everything up to date, as well as get ZenMap to make it a little bit easier on us when we're scanning for things. I appreciate you guys for watching, and don't worry, I will be coming out with the next Hack the Box here in a moment, and I'll get that uploaded to you guys as soon as I can. Thank you guys for watching.